Good morning, everyone. Today I'm at Birchwell Farm in Wrentham, Massachusetts. I'm doing Wildflowers 101, episode 14. Today we are looking for butter and egg. Here is the butter and egg. I'm not too far from a roadside, so please pardon if you hear traffic sounds. So the nickname for butter and eggs is common toad flax and yellow toad flax. It is in the plantain family. It is a perennial and is herbaceous. It's windy out here today, so hopefully my voice isn't being drowned out. Butter and egg is a showy flower that resembles snapdragons. It is irregular. The color is yellow and orange with a cream color. The flowers are 3/4 to 1 inch long. The upper lip is divided into 2 lobes, and the lower lip is divided into 3 long narrow spurs hanging down, and this holds the nectar. There are 5 petals and sepals and 4 stamens. They can cluster up to 15 individual flowers. Butter and egg blooms in the summer and fall, June through October. The leaves are a bluish green color, and the leaves are grass-like. They grow 2.5 inches long by 1/8 to 1/6 wide with pointed tips. There are no leaf stalks. The leaves are alternate and entire. They can be packed on the stem and can appear to be opposite in whorled. The leaves are toothless and hairless. The leaves at the top are longer and more narrow than the basal stem leaves. The stalk is hairless and is green, and they can grow 1 to 2 feet high. The roots are from a taproot, and it spreads via lateral roots. The seeds are not ready yet. When you do find them, they will be in a capsule, and they have a small notched wing for wind dispersal. Each plant can produce 30,000 plus wing seeds per year. Habitats are fields and meadows, roadsides, waste places, and gardens. They like part shade to sun, well-drained soil, or sand. Butter and egg is an invasive plant, and it is non-native to New England, and it is difficult to remove. Pollinators are bumblebees, sweat bees, small bees, and hummingbird sphinx moth. Mammals rarely eat it as it is mildly toxic. I hope you have a chance to get out and find this pretty flower. Even though it is considered invasive, I find it to be very pretty. All the information will be in the About section, along with the glossary of all the terms I use. Peace, love, and joy. Always be humble. Always be kind. Thanks for watching, guys.